Well, for the first time in 3 years, a black moon will sail the skies above North America tonight. A black moon is the second new moon of the month. It works a little like a leap year. A lunar cycle typically takes about 29 days to complete, but our months are slightly longer. So about every 32 months, we'll get either two full moons or two new moons. And these aren't the moons you remember from those college parties.
Okay. You clearly went to better parties than I did.